There was a fella who wanted nothing more in this world than a custom-made tailored suit. He saved his money for years, and he finally got enough money, and he asked his friends, all right, you know, who's the best tailor in town? They directed him to a little shop downtown. He went there, and this looked actually kind of run down. He wasn't too sure about the whole thing. But he decided, okay, everybody says this guy's good. I'll go ahead and take a shot at it. I'll take a chance. So he went in, got measured, they measured him up, you know, and chose some really nice lining for, you know, fabric for the lining and everything. Taylor says, come back in 2 weeks and I'll have your suit ready for you. Came back in 2 weeks, he tried on the suit, he's looking in the mirror and he's kind of going, yeah, I don't know. It's not quite right. Taylor says, you look great, you look wonderful, but what you need is to accessorize. You need a boutonniere, a handkerchief, maybe a nice hat. Have it locked down. My brother-in-law owns a haberdasher. You go down and fix your ride-up. So he's walking down the street. He passes a friend. His friend says, what's with the pants? The guy says, what's wrong with the pants? His friend says, they're made for somebody 3 inches wider than you. That's what's wrong with them. He goes back to the tailor. The tailor says, this is not a problem. You grab it like this. Now go get a boutonniere. Now he's walking down the street like this. He passes another friend. His friend says, who are you kidding with those lapels? What are you gonna fly away? They're 8 feet wide. What's wrong with you? He goes back to the tailor. Taylor says, this is not a problem. You fold one over like this, you fold one over like this, you put your hand across. Go get a handkerchief. So he's not always walking down the street like this. He passes another friend. His friend says, what with the trousers? He says, I fixed the trousers. He says, no, you didn't. They're made for somebody 2 feet taller than you. They're dragging on the ground behind you. He goes back to the tailor. The tailor says, this is not a problem. You hitch him up like this, you put your knees together. Now he's walking on the street like this. He passes two doctors. One doctor turns to the other and says, I don't know what's wrong with that guy, but that suit fits great.